Hi there.
Here's our last video on the shoes of the gospel of peace. You know what I've noticed, Mike?
What's that?
We've talked about the peace part, mm-hmm. having peace with God mm-hmm. and the peace of God, right. but we haven't talked about the Roman shoes.
Yep, we've saved that for the last video.
Okay, so let's go into that now, shall we?
Yeah, let's do that. A Roman's boots, not sandals, even though they're open, were called caligae. They were sturdy, comfortable, and helped them to walk for miles and miles. They might not have been as strong or as fun looking as some of our shoes today, like my clown shoes.
Like your clown shoes.
But the air could get to their feet and help them to breathe. They probably would have gotten less blisters that way, I think.
And maybe their feet weren't as smelly.
No.
That's why I like to go barefoot.
MPU, yeah. Maybe they also had nails on the bottoms of them. Roman enemies would put sharp stones or barbed spikes scattered on the road to slow them down. Plus, the ground was rocky and their shoes would help them to walk on it without stumbling. Imagine walking miles and miles every day. This is the reason why we have treads on the bottom of a lot of our hiking boots and sneakers.
That's interesting. The Bible says to put on the footwear of the gospel, the good news, or the sandals of peace.
Mm-hmm.
The good news is how much Jesus loves us.
Mm.
But sometimes it's not easy to share the good news, is it?
No, it's not. And don't think it's because you're too young. It doesn't matter your age. Sharing about Jesus is not easy.
That's very true.
Mm-hmm.
It's sort of like the rough ground that the Roman soldiers would have walked on. You're never really sure how things are going to be received. But that's why we've got our sandals, isn't it?
Yeah.
The good news about Jesus is meant to be shared.
Mm-hmm.
Jesus wants everyone to know about him and what he's done for them.
That is certainly true. Sometimes we may think that we don't know enough, or we aren't good enough, or we are afraid to share the truth of Jesus. Remember, we said that the enemies of the Roman army would throw sharp stones and spikes out to slow them down?
Yeah.
Well,
yep.
Our enemy does the same thing. The enemy doesn't want people to know about Jesus, and he will do whatever he can to make sure that we don't tell them. We have to just take a step out with our shoes of the gospel of peace, and remember that the gospel of peace is our protection. It's kind of like taking a step out in faith.
Very good. It's by God's grace that we've been saved.
Yes.
Remember, grace means undeserved favor.
Mm-hmm.
We don't deserve it, but God extends it because he loves us so very, very much.
And we want to leave you with one more thought. Jesus said, "I am leaving you with a gift, peace of mind and heart. And the peace I give is a gift the world cannot give. So don't be troubled or afraid. The path of peace is a gift from God."
Don't forget, even as restrictions are getting a little tougher,
yeah.
Jesus is the peace in the middle of the storm.
Mm-hmm.
He will always be with us. Now that's us for video 3, guys.
Okay.
Next week, we're adding the shield of faith to our armor. We will see you then. And as always, thanks so much for watching. Bye.
Bye.